One hit, Captain.
When you say one hit?
I'm warmed up now.
Warmed up. Just look over here. That's a resident. Kinda don't want to give up my 5% lockpick item, but maybe I could find something else.
Love to get my hands on whatever did that.
Yeah, we've been here. That's where we rescued what's his name we just saw. Terry Beak. Alright. Alright, let's head back. We got all the stuff she needs, so that's back to Byzantium here. Alonzo, yeah, Byzantium. Oh. We need to go to Fallbrook first for the Greater Halcyon Insurance Group. Almost forgot. She's in Byzantium. That's the hope. Okay, Fallbrook. Okay. I've been to this insurance company. Actually started at the top floor and worked my way down. Because that's how we roll. I gotta fix my gun again.
Hey, Cass. Knock, knock.
Four-way white. This looks like the place. Ready to get my money or what?
Well, well. Aren't you the very picture of good health and sound decision-making?
Thanks.
However, we can't make good decisions all the time. Consider whoopsie-daisy coverage. Please note that to make a claim under this policy, you must describe your error in detail before a panel of relatives over the age of 65. And also note that doing so nullifies the privacy and dignity clause.
Seeing as I've been on ice for like 70 years... not sure if I'd have any living relatives at this point. I need to change the beneficiary on Marilyn Finhill's life insurance policy.
I remember that one. That's the young socialite who broke her neck, right?
Of course no one remembers me for the marauders I've killed or the bits I've stolen. Typical.
That claim was airtight. Our best investigators couldn't find an exclusion for that one.
Oh? What else can you tell me?
Are you serious?
Well, we interviewed the parents extensively. They had plenty of awkward childhood stories that illustrated their daughter's clumsiness and capriciousness.
Oops.
Hey, those are entirely made up.
Furthermore, the claim spurred a whole line of fashion-related policies. It's become a very lucrative market.
Fashion-related policies. Okay, How would I amend that claim?
You can't, of course. Only Miss Fenhel can assign her beneficiaries. And she's dead.
She's right
If we let
there.
Every friend, relative, and acquaintance change a policy like that, people would do it all the time. Imagine the paperwork.
Marilyn Fenhill isn't dead.
Of course she is. The paperwork says so.
I like to think she's dead in spirit, but technically, legally, and regretfully, I'm still Marilyn Fenhill.
That's impossible. By all accounts, she was an elegant and classy woman with impossibly fine bone structure. That couldn't possibly be you.
Well, she has good bone structure.
That's gotta be the nicest thing anyone said to me in a long while.
How would I change it?
Oh, you mean hypothetically? Well, hypothetically, you'd access the terminal in the back room that contains data on all our policies.
Okay.
And you'd theoretically add the beneficiary of your choice.
Okay.
But you wouldn't actually do that, of course. That would be fraud.
Huh. You'll do this or you'll be filing your own claim, lady.
Please. My policy only covers paper cuts and wrist strain. Very well. I'll do it. But then you've got to go. Confrontations like this will raise my premiums. I'll need the name of the new beneficiary.
Ellie Fenhill?
If you say so. The payouts will flow exclusively into the new account at the start of the month. I hope Ms. Fenhill enjoys her newfound prosperity.
You don't need any kind of ID number? Social security number?
Can we talk?
Yeah, for real this time? Let's go out here and talk away from this lady. Come on.
You really did it. Give these payouts a few years and I'll be rolling in it.
How's it feel?
I've never been prouder to stand back and watch someone else work.
Nah.
I'm just glad my folks aren't gonna live off that awful story they made up. Maybe now they'll have to go back to real jobs.
Real jobs?
Maybe as line holders or warm bodies?
Those are real jobs?
Oh, sure. You've got to wait in line for just about anything in Byzantium. And not everyone has the time or inclination to do it themselves. As for warm bodies, some companies like to keep extra workers on site to look more productive.
Then they just do nothing?
Oh, no. There's lots of paper shuffling and pen clicking that goes on. The really good ones know how to leave sticky notes in just the right places. See, this is why I had to get out of Byzantium. Not sure what comes next for me, though. I've never been much of a planner.
Why not?
Maybe you haven't noticed, but you can't even count on a bribe making it into the right pocket. What's the point of planning for anything around here?
I guess there isn't one.
Anyway, enough of that. You did a job for me, so here's your fee.
Sweet. I appreciate it, but I didn't do this for the money.
Don't make it weird. Even you've got to be in it for the money now and then. Why else would you go through all this trouble?
Oh, we're crewmates. That means we look out for each other.
I always thought it meant we get used to the smell of each other's dirty socks. But you really do see a rosier version of things, huh?
Friendship is important. What else are we fighting for if not for the people we care about?
You don't have to get all mushy about it. Still, maybe you've got a point. Maybe it's good to watch someone's back now and then so that one day they watch yours.
That's right.
So, you just keep the money. One of us has to look out for your interests.
Wouldn't want to be indebted to me, huh?
It's nothing personal. It's just the closest thing I've got to a code.
I noticed.
Anyway, enough of the touchy-feelies, huh? Something on your mind?
The Low Crusade completed. Wow, we're running out of quests again. isn't in any kind of order. You got Ellie her money and showed her the value in looking out for others. All of Ellie's future insurance payouts will all be funneled into her dummy account. Time to wrap things up with her, and we did. Ellie gained the Beyond the Grave perk. Huh. It's a perk she already has. Wait. Beyond the Grave. Cost of bribes is 50% less. Huh. Reduce the cost of bribing people. Okay. That might come in handy. So now it's back to Byzantium then. I gotta model some clothes and turn into the exploration, whatever place.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
Yes, they've been known to do that. Let's repair. Okay. I was getting tired of the little gun showing up. The hope is toggle inactive quest. Never mind. Bureau of Exploration. Yeah. I don't know about talking to her. I'm gonna wait on it.
We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
I don't know what she wants to say to us. Kind of worried that she might be onto us, Akande. So, not sure. Let's bring these two for a while. Start it. Alright. How do I get out of here again? Can I just fast travel to the Bureau of Exploration? Boop. He's got a goodie for me, this guy.
Yo, it's you. I suppose you're here to collect your prize. Mm-hmm.
Give me the prize!
I really do have the worst luck. When I gave you this job, I never expected you'd be so damned competent.
That's me all over. Damn competent.
Yes, go on and gloat. You've already ruined all my plans with your talent for staying alive.
Oh, how dare I?
The tour's not real, friend. Board shut it down years ago due to unacceptably high rates of fatalities.
So why?
So I greased a few palms and got the tour up and running again. I outfitted every beacon with a recording device. Live footage of dim-witted mercenaries dying in gruesome ways across Halcyon. Oh, imagine the ratings.
You trying to get me killed? Are you crazy?
Oh, come on. I would have made your death worth millions.
With zero to me.
Look, never mind. Just take your reward and get out of my hair. One certified explorer's hat, courtesy of the Bureau of Exploration. With my compliments.
Board reputation went back up. Certified explorer's hat.
Welcome back.
Certified Explorer's Hat. That's it. for exploring the great and dangerous vistas of the galaxy. Oh, just looking like you... Or just looking like you do. Perception plus one. Can't see it with, what it looks like on me. Alright. I forget what that one was called. Do 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 do. All Halcyon in a day. Alonzo explained that the tour consists of locating a series of beacons, the first of which lies somewhere. Okay. You found all beacons and claimed the prize for completing the sightseeing tour. Mm. Thought I might say something interesting. Not this time. Alright, next we're off to model some clothing. Maybe she'll let me keep the hat. Maybe she just wants me to model it for her. She doesn't want to take it from me. Look at that. Three quests. Crazy. Crazy, I tell you.
I tell you what.
Go ahead, change the font. We need to head across the bridge. Wait, no? Over here? Wait. Why did I think it was that way?
Your best find this week.
Wait, it's down? It's up there. I see the sign.
Remember that stranger I saw in the square? The one with that guy who looks like an old tossball player. Could have sworn I've seen him play.
Enough! You're standing right here.
Carry on.
That's a different voice. Okay. Hi.
I can't wait to see those outfits.
If I do somehow drop dead in here, promise me you'll drag my corpse somewhere with monsters.
I'll keep it in mind.
What can I do for you, darling?
I guess I have to put them on right now. Alright. Iconoclast helmet. Which one is the iconoclast gear? Spacer. Miss Marauder armor. Safety knots. Class armor. I just talked to you with her with it on, maybe?
Goodness. Look at those atrocious contours. The sheer brutality of its design offends the senses and shocks the mind into a state of palpable excitement. I adore it. Two outfits remain. I can't wait to see what you'll bring me. Something shocking, I hope.
I wonder why this is white. Haven't I asked us?
If I were an enterprising spacer in need of a wardrobe, I'd probably head to the Groundbreaker.
Well, it's good she's not taking this stuff, at least not yet. So, spacers, and then the padded helm.
Like a star, darling. Square your shoulders. Hand on your hip. Eyebrow cocked. Yes. Perfect.
My heart is all a flutter. One outfit left. Do hurry, my dear. The bird of inspiration is about to take flight.
I don't want to stop the bird of inspiration. You modeled iconoclast outfit, spacer outfit. Alright, so now we just got marauder stuff. This is a pain in the ass to get a hold of. And what? This one, right?
Oh, how grotesque! I always suspected the dramas did no justice to real marauders. Their armor is so much more hideous in person. Yes, that's it. I have it. I know exactly what we're doing. Brace yourself, my dear. We're going to call this style barbarian chic.
Call it whatever you want.
The saucy confidence of a spacer. The raw contempt of an iconoclast. The brutish musk of a marauder. And the pièce de résistance. Monster leather.
Monster leather.
One part Manta Queen chitin, three parts hide from a Raptodon's flank, and let's say, oh, 8 strips of primal leather. No, make that 10.
Manta Queen chitin, 3 Raptodon hides, 10 primal leather? I was expecting a simple modeling job.
We're revolutionizing the fashion of Byzantium. Our work is anything but simple.
I'm not some backwater laborer, Celeste. I don't work for free.
I love the way you just smolder with contempt. It makes me want to spoil you. Here, treat yourself to a nice new gun or something.
That's not a lot of money.
Get this done for me, and I'll have you strutting about in a Jolicoeur original. You will be the envy of Byzantium.
Believe this? How about you? You believe this? What do we... Oh, God. Celeste needs the chitin of a Manta Queen hunting around Monarch. Celeste needs 10 strips of primal leather. Can be found in the Emerald Vale region. Celeste needs 3 pieces of Raptodon flank hard. Do we have some of this stuff? Because I haven't sold things yet. I guess canid tails don't count. Or meat. Primal brain? Wait. Primal hide? Wait. Does that mean we only need one more primal? And then Raptodon. Too bad it's not a Manti plasma gland or a Manti carapace. She wants a Manta Queen chitin. Oh, brother. Alright, let's get one more thing from Emerald Vale region. One more primal hide. I did grab a whole crap load of it. It's a shame I'm missing one. Apparently. I hope I'm just missing one.
We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
Why do I feel like we almost crashed into Edgewater? This is just making us run back and forth for more crap. But I'm curious to see where it will go. It's come from the geothermal plant. I just need to kill one more of those primals. So she didn't take the stuff we had. I'm still wearing my old stuff, by the way. Is that what I was wearing? Primal Behemoth. It's your turn to die.
Here we go.
Show him how it's done.
Oh, wrong button. Well, they really were far away. I think
just that good.
Beat me to it. I don't care, as long as I get that last hide. Damn it. Wait, does it have to be primal leather? God. So, all the primals we've killed so far. Wait. Ten primal hide. Where's the... Reptodon meat. Oh, quest item? Wait. Junk quests. Are you kidding me? How many of these do I have to kill? Can't see. Oop. Alright, another leather. Another leather. Maybe you only find them once the quest starts. Another leather. Okay, good. So I got four now, right? Oh, I remember they hang around here. So, probably be their water supply. Okay, this is the most annoying quest in the entire game. Wait a second, I hear more. Now, Ravager and Behemoth. And Hunter.
Well done, Captain!
Ho
ho ho! Regret taking us on. Fate shines on us today.
I don't think it has anything to do with fate. That's just hide. Leather. Leather. 6. Okay, good. Just need to find a few more. I hear Beastie. Where is Beastie? Thought I heard him. Not hearing him anymore. Catch. I caught something for a second. Primals. Ooh. Oh, what? Okay, that was odd. Oh. Okay, we're getting weird stuff going on here. Oop. Let me restart the recording. I remember there being some around here. I remember being killed by them in one of my first videos. Doesn't necessarily mean they'll be here now, but it would be nice. The only movement I see is from this gas. Oh wait, Primal Ravager.
We're doing this!
That'll work, Captain.
There's more! Yay!
Oh. Like true professionals.
Just to hide. Hide, god. Damn it. Old wreckage. You mean I've never been here? Probably because I got killed. I hear more. Primalanta. Right in the butt. I'm not getting the leathers anymore. I get this guy? Yeah. I am not happy about this. We need how many more? 4 more. Damn it. I hear another, I think. Leather. Where is it? I see you.
Nail them, Captain!
Huh. Oh, dead sprat. Can't believe I find a new area in the Emerald Vale region. Huh. I always forget if it's F or R. Tons of goodies. Where'd the other primal go? Nope, okay. I don't want to miss out on one of those leathers. Ugh, so annoying. What's making all that damn noise? Is it that? We need to kill more of them, I'm afraid. Damn it. Oh! Leather! I missed a leather. I had a feeling, too. We need more primals. You'll extinct their entire species. Just to get... 2 more.